Hello, and welcome back to another episode of the Farm Sim 15. Alright. So, in the last episode, I mentioned I really don't want to get any other front loader other than the JCB. But I've been thinking about it, and what I can do is buy the first one, a Libra, and use it to get the money to get the JCB. Not what I want to do, but it's a cheap route to go right now. Alright, so we made it back with the front loader. This might take a bit of time doing it this way, but don't know what we have. There is a different way we can be loading. I don't know, maybe that would work better. Full. Okay, it's gonna let me do it. What are you doing? You made me turn it on to close cover. Well, now you'll... Makes no sense. I don't know. What can I say? Now, let's see here, because technically there is another way. I don't know how to do it. Where it's at. It's, yeah. Now we're really broke. Oh, and I took out the extra. Another map and all its extra doodads. It was getting confusing. Anyway, so 3188. I think that's the only one there is, really. Yeah. Biogas plant. Yeah, so I thought. Trying to remember how I'd done this before. It's been that long since I've done this. I don't remember exactly how it is, but I done it. Don't remember. Yeah, silage is not accepted here. Don't think I can back straight up. No. Well, I'm going to try something here. Y'all are going to have to just bear with me for a moment. I'm sorry about this, but I'm trying to figure out what to do about this because I don't remember exactly how I'd done this before. It's been that many years. I just know we can put this in there. I just don't remember how I used to do it. Give me just a minute. Okay, folks, for the life of me, I don't know if this is going to work, but I'm going to try it. I think this is what I used to do. I can't remember. And, oh, it helps if you don't run into things as you're trying to turn the trailer. There we go. Okay, so it automatically picked up on it. I don't remember how this is going to dump. But here we go. We're selling. Ah! I did remember! Oh! Now look at that money just roll up. Amen on that one. Let's go get some more. Oh, first things first. I don't think I need to leave this running for it to do anything, so... Memory does serve me correctly. Okay, so that's where that was needed. Now we're going to, yeah. We could buy one to fill with as well if we really wanted to. I think we'll just go ahead and use the bucket. I don't know yet as far as how much this is going to take, but it's going to probably take a good minute. We're going to go swing by the shop and pick up the front weight for this. I'll bring y'all back in when we get back to the yard. See you then. Okay, we're back at the farm, and I knew it was a bad idea for me to go to the store, because every time I do, they always get me. Always get me. Well, we got us a new trailer. And we still have the old one. Take a guess, that should be good. Every time I go to that store, they somehow know when I pull in the friggin' yard. Pull in just to pick up that weight. That's all I did. Well, the farm manager's not gonna be happy at me. She's gonna be a little mad when she finds out I just spent a really good chunk of change. But in the end, this should actually bring us the money in a little quicker. I say a little quicker because it's only a saving us one trip per load type thing. Here we are, we're full, 32,000 liters. And this tractor is able to pull it, but it does struggle somewhat. This old rickety bridge, I'm not too sure about this. Keep it real slow going over it. I don't want to hear no creaking, I don't want to hear no cracking, I don't want to hear no noise coming from this bridge right now. Alright. Now we can go. Oh boy. That makes you wonder. As old as that bridge is, I don't think it's meant to hold this much weight. At least not no more. Maybe when it was first built it could, but I think it's a little eerie now. A little questionable about doing it nowadays. I don't see anything coming, so I'm just gonna shoot across. And this trailer's got some weight behind it because it likes to push. This one has a green door on it. Yeah, it doesn't show an animation coming off. That's the only downside. Because I think it's too high up there for it to show it. But it's going in at least. At least I thought it was going in. I'm not going in. Do we have to have you turned on? Oh, it's going down, so... Oh! Give it a second. I forgot. That's an issue. Always has been. It's part of the game though. It's nothing major. Come back in here. What we do is we put the time on 5. And then we hit the button to unload. Oh wow, it's... Maybe it was 30 that we had to have it on. 30? It might have been 30. Okay, and then after we're done there, we just take and put our time back down. There we go. Okay, let's go over to the farm and get another load. Okay, here we go, we're back at the farm. This is always the fun part. About halfway through this already. Probably gonna be the last load. Yep, right there. It's full. I'm going to go over the Bridge of Uncertainty here. I will bring y'all back when we get over there. Oh, pulling up. And speed up time to 30. And finally we have the money to get the JCB. Put the time back down to normal. Now let's go grab this the front loader and go change it out for the JCB. And get some more work done. I'll see you when we get over there. Here we are, back over here. Alright, so we're going to take and empty the bucket into the trailer, obviously. That's not what I want. Okay. We got very few hours on this thing, but hopefully they'll give us a decent price for it. Okay, we're pulling in now. $99,000. So we're only losing, what, $6,000, I think it was? No. Let's see. $99,000. We're losing. Oh, couldn't be much. Be forgetting the wrong button there. Wrong version of the game. Yeah, 165. So we're losing $70,000. There's that beautiful monster. Oh yeah. Ain't she a beast? Yeah, much better. Alright, so who all here likes the articulating tractors? Whoa! And that's one of the reasons why it's a pain in the ass. Anyway. We're almost back. Wind is whipping up some strong winds today. It's whipping up something fierce. Yeah, if y'all are hearing that in the background, that's what it is. It's wind. We got the windows and doors open. It's nice out right now. And there's no sense in having it all closed up and having an AC running when you don't have to. Thank you. Yeah, the one thing about 15 is you don't have to worry about accidental dumping, because you can't just dump wherever you want. I can come out here like this. It'll dump, but it won't pile it. And you lose whatever you just dumped. Would you go up and not quit? He's trying to dump it instead of going up. So we're full again. Ain't she a beauty? Oh, so nice. Okay, I'll see you over there. Interesting way to do it. Oh, I forgot to up the time. There we go. Now let's see. Let's take a look at something right quick. That wind needs to chill. Let's see. Silage still 3196. We're still going good on that. Okay, I'll see you back over there then. Okay, we're getting back over here. I just got to thinking about something. I don't think we've set anything up. Yeah, we're gonna have to get these fields done, aren't we? Oh man, I didn't even realize we hadn't done them yet. Oh wow. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to work on that. That's going to have to be in the next episode because we've already ran over on our time for today. In the meantime, though, I do appreciate everyone coming in and watching. All the thumbs up, all the subscriptions that have happened over the last couple of weeks. Appreciate it. Really do. Meantime, though, if you liked what you've seen in this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you are new here and you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye!